Hi, I'm Dolores Laraca, and I've been at Young at Heart for probably the last 12 years.
And I'm Charlie, her husband.
I am David Stahl, and yes, we've been here about 3 years.
Mm-hmm. And I'm Debbie Stahl, same thing, about 3 years.
I'm Dorothy Reed.
I'm Ken Reed, and we are leaders of the Young at Heart ministry here at the church. Young at Heart has started traditionally as a luncheon of seniors that met at the church, and we've carried on that tradition.
And it's also a place where we get to share testimonies, have our faith encouraged by those testimonies, share fellowship, as well as pray for one another and for any of the needs that people might bring.
I look around and I see people that have lost a child, or they've lost a spouse, or they've gone through, you know, a suicidal depression, which is the case for you. And I was there with you, but you were going through it in a different way than I was. And I think that's encouraging to know people can go through all kinds of stuff in life, and Jesus is there with them, with you, just like the song. And you can go, I haven't had to go through that storm yet, but God's been faithful, mm-hmm. and He will be. And so that's encouraging to us, just to know that you've got people that'll stand with you too.
Well, we do have Jesus at the center of what we do. But what makes us passionate about Young at Heart is the people that come.
Yes.
The people give us energy, and it's just so great to see people coming together, sharing, having fellowship, and the testimonies that we share.
Church is like a family here. And Young at Heart is allowing the seniors to all mm-hmm. get to know each other so we can identify each other and welcome each other, and we don't get lost.
It's more than just coming together once a month. It really is the relationships that you develop, even getting together with people. And this is a place of having those contacts start.